Now that you have made a presence, you're doing what you want to do, what types of obstacles are you experiencing in the industry?
Well, you know, opportunities. That everyone says that there's, you know, more opportunities now that I'm on Orange, you know, whatever. But, yeah, you know, maybe I have more auditions, but it's still the same audition. I still don't look like what they want me to look like. You know what I mean? I still don't look enough of what they want. So instead of me sitting here complaining about Hollywood not, like, letting me in, you know, I started to produce my own things.
Yeah.
So I started my own production company called Unspoken Film. My first short, called The Dying Kind, was a 1900s piece. But I always wanted to be in a Western. I was like, let me do my own Western. So
no need to get,
my mom
me
got
to your
raped
table.
By the white man.
You're like, man, F your table. I'll build my own table. You know what I'm saying? Like,
exactly. I want to bring my own table and sit people on my table that deserve to be there that nobody maybe gave the opportunity to, and use my platform for not just myself, but for others. And that is exactly what I'm doing. And instead of me sitting here complaining, I'm like, no, there's so many undiscovered talent and so many unspoken stories that I wish to share. And why not? I put my own money into my music. I put my own money into my productions. I bet on myself. And now, you know, now I have an investor who's willing to bet on me because I bet on me.
That's
dope.
Why is it so important for you to be such a strong voice for Latinos and Latinas, especially in Hollywood?
Because I never had one.
Oh.
Say it.
I never had a voice, like, you know, a role model. My sister's 12. She looks different because we're Dominican. You know, she has dark skin with crazy long straight hair. I'm like, how'd you get that straight hair?
Curly hair. Curly hair.
I have curly hair. I do the keratin, girl. and that's why I look different. I came here with brown skin, you know, from the DR, with long curly hair, and they didn't know what to do with me. And I just don't want my sister to struggle as much as I did, you know? So I'm in the front line right now, and I'm going to get hurt the most. But at least I know that I'm helping my generations, and that's what I'm trying to do.